Nice.
We got Joe Nunez right here. Coach, how's the game going so far?
It's going real good. We're playing some real strong ball today. Playing a real tough team coming out of Mexicali. 18 and under team. We're 16 under team. Looking to just get better. That's it.
How's the summer program going on so far?
Oh, it's going real good. Here we go, baby. It's going real good. We've got about 40 girls. We got about 20 on the 14 and 20 on the 16, so we're doing really well.
What high schools are they representing from the Imperial Valley?
Imperial, Brawley, and Calipatria.
All right, good. And we know it's part of the Calipat Hornets, Swarm, and Imperial Valley Fastpitch Network and E1 all kind of put together. We got games on Thursday. What's a little difference of international ball, Mexicali, the Chicas?
You know what? They're very, very, very disciplined young ladies. And they just get out here and they play real hard. They play real hard.
Right on. Well, Coach, we're going to let you go back. Hey, good luck. And
we'll see you guys again.
All right.
Pick me up.
Hey, this is JJ from E1. We just played the Chicas from Mexicali fast pitch game. They end up taking the game by one run. Great game. We have Arlene and Andy here. Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
Well, I'm 18 and I played Mexicali like 3 years ago, and I love play football. And my friend is Charista, and she's 16. And I play since 6 years, and I love softball.
How did you guys start playing softball?
I'm starting softball because my mom played, like, she's like 15 years, I don't know. And that's why I'm playing softball.
Andy, what about you?
Because all my family play softball.
Okay, so it's something to do over there? Do you guys like playing softball over here in America?
No.
Hey, literally?
No, do you guys like playing over here?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, is the competition, how's the competition? Is it tough in Mexicali or over here in the Imperial Valley?
Es más competitivo allá o aquí?
Oh, aquí.
Oh, okay, so te gustan los juegos más están muy...
yes, because the field is so pretty, like Mexicali, you know.
Okay, so the fields ain't that pretty. Yeah. Okay, well, we want to thank you guys for coming to Brawley for the game today. We appreciate it. Thank you, and we wish you good luck out there, and just keep playing, and then, you know what, go to get a education from it and keep going and playing.
Thank
we
you.
Appreciate
thank
it.
You. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.